Hello everyone, in this video we will be talking about MMT of wrist flexion and extension. Wrist flexion, muscle responsible is flexor carpi radialis and flexor carpi ulnaris. Patient position, short sitting with forearm is in supination. Therapist position, one hand support the patient forearm under the wrist. To test both wrist flexors, the examiner applies resistance to the palm of the test hand with the thumb circulating around the dorsal surface. Resistance is given evenly across the hand in a straight down direction into wrist extension. To test flexor carpi radialis, resistance is focused over the second metacarpal in the direction of extension and ulnar deviation. Instruction given to the patient, bend your wrist, hold it and don't let me pull it down. Keep your finger relaxed. Grade 5, complete range of wrist flexion and hold it against maximum resistance. Grade 4, complete available range with moderate amount of resistance. In grade 3, patient position is same as the grade 5 and 4. Therapist position, support the patient's hand under the wrist. For both wrist flexors, patient flexes the wrist straight up without resistance and without radial or ulnar deviation. For flexor carpi radialis, patient flexes the wrist in radial deviation. For flexor carpi ulnaris, patient flexes the wrist in ulnar deviation. In grade 3, instruction given to the patient, for both wrist flexors, bend your wrist, keep it straight and your finger relaxed. For flexor carpi ulnaris, bend your wrist, leading with the thumb side. For flexor carpi ulnaris, bend your wrist, leading with little finger. Grade 3, patient completes available range of motion without resistance. Grade 2, patient position, short sitting with elbow supported on table, forearm in mid position with hand resting on the ulnar side. Therapist position, support patient's forearm proximal to the wrist. Instruction given to the patient, bend your wrist, keeping your finger relaxed. Grade 2, patient completes available range of motion in gravity eliminated position. Grade 1 and 0, patient position, supinated forearm supported on table. Therapist position, support the wrist in flexion. The index finger of other hand is used to palpate appropriate tendon. The flexor carpi radialis lies on the lateral palmar aspect of the wrist, lateral to the palmaris longus. The tendon of flexor carpi ulnaris lies on the medial palmar aspect of the wrist. Instruction given to the patient, try to bend your wrist. Examiner can feel the tendon during both relaxation and contraction. Grade 1, one or both the tendon may exhibit visible or palpable contractile activity. Grade 0, no contractile activity. Wrist extension, muscle responsible are extensor carpi ulnaris, extensor carpi radialis longus and extensor carpi radialis brevis. For grade 5, 4 and 3, patient position, short sitting, elbow is flexed, forearm is pronated and supported on the table. Therapist position, sit or stand at diagonal in front of the patient. Support the patient's forearm. The hand used for the resistance is placed over the dorsal surface of the metacarpals. Resistance is given in downward direction. To test extensor carpi radialis longus and brevis, resistance is given on the dorsal surface of second and third metacarpal in the direction of flexion and ulnar deviation. To test extensor carpi ulnaris, resistance is given on the dorsal surface of fifth metacarpal in the direction of flexion and radial deviation. Instruction given to the patient, bring your wrist up, hold it, don't let me push it down. Grade 3, patient completes available range of motion without resistance. Grade 4, patient completes available range of motion with moderate amount of resistance. Grade 5, patient completes available range of motion with maximum amount of resistance. Grade 2, patient position, forearm supported on table with mid-prone position. Therapist position, support the patient's wrist to prevent the friction. Instruction given to the patient, bend your wrist back. Grade 2, patient completes available range of motion with gravity eliminated position. Grade 1 and 0, patient position, hand and forearm supported on table with hand fully pronated. Therapist position, support the patient's wrist in extension. The other hand is used for the palpation. Extensor carpi radialis longus, palpate this tendon on the dorsum of the wrist in line with second metacarpal. Extensor carpi radialis brevis, palpate this tendon on the dorsal surface of the wrist in line with third metacarpal bone. Extensor carpi ulnaris, palpate the tendon on the dorsal surface of the wrist, proximal to the fifth metacarpal and just distal to the ulnar styloid process. Instruction given to the patient, try to bring your wrist back. Grade 1, for any given muscle, there is visible or palpable contractile activity. Grade 0, no contractile activity.